Okay guys, welcome back to a brand new video. So today, even more jailbreak news. So this is a mid-season update. Like, the season is still gonna remain. I quit seasons, but yeah. So first thing that started off is more bits and pieces we've been working on. Robbery icons would soon tell you if robberies are open. Pass holders will continue to get notifications. Okay? Now, if you own the boss game pass, you might think that's controversial, but wait, there's something else. Okay, and weapons will no longer reload in the background. So for example, if we eat a donut, you know how your flintlock or something will reload, and that could be best in gun spam. So like, let's say you have the flintlock and the donut, you just spam that and the flint will reload, and then you could just easily kill someone in like half a second. And weapons now have a slight delay on equipping, so that could like take away gun spam. Like, that's so good. Oh my god, gun spam is so annoying. Okay, but wait, remember what I said? Boss game pass's main strength is that you know when robberies open. But the thing is, boss game pass, they'll find out about open locations a minute before. So what I think is that when the robbery actually opens, maybe then only then is when the boss people will get the notification, and then the other players will get that little red icon when it's open, that it is open like 1 minute later. So that's pretty cool. Still kind of lowers the value of the boss game pass, but it's still good. And the best part. Oh my god, this is the best part. Okay, wait. 69 retweets.
Nice.
Okay. Anyway. So, this is what they said. Who hates jailbreak combat logging? Everybody is so annoying. Jailbreak, like, oh my god. You don't know how many times I've witnessed rage quitters. Like, those would be amazing. Like, I remember like about to arrest a guy with 16k bounty, rage quit. Anyways, criminals who leave the game or switch teams will have their bounty go to the nearest police officer if they're within a close enough distance. Now the only thing is, what if I have a 6k bounty and then I'm bored, so I switch teams. So I'm at the power plant, for example. The other person is, the nearest person is at the prison. How in the world, it wouldn't even make sense for that guy to get the arrest. But I guess that's fine, like, that's free money for the cops. And losing a bounty doesn't really affect a criminal unless they have a contract. But that's still good. And that's going to be it for this video, so make sure that you like and subscribe. And if you're excited for this update, type in hashtag hype in the comments, and bye!